This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. Iceland has grown from a land which was only interesting where the weather was peculiar to a military base of first-class importance. When Denmark fell to the Nazi invader, Britain forestalled any possibility of a German attempt to move against her sister nation, Iceland. British troops were dispatched immediately to take over the job of fortifying this land in the north, and they were surprised to find that it wasn't all ice and snow. This, in a sense, was an invasion, but it was the most friendly invasion in history, because the authorities in Iceland recognized that only by allowing Britain to undertake her defense could they be sure that Germany would be kept out. By now, the British army has settled down, but it is a lonely vigil that they keep on top of the world. So let us not forget them when we remember the millions of others who fight with us for freedom. Recently, Lord Gort paid a visit of inspection to the British forces in Iceland, and he has come back with a few words to say to you about our army in the Arctic.
You may perhaps recognize relations or friends amongst those who are building camps, unloading stores, or carrying out military training. The British soldier, with his renowned fighting qualities, is often our best diplomat, and his arrival in Iceland has brought new interest into the lives of the Icelandic people, a friendly and hospitable folk. To all those who live or who are stationed in this northern isle, whether proud Icelander, British sailor, soldier, or airman, we send our good wishes for the future.